Alle, I'd need 5 more grain to have everything for the for the what was it? What I wanted to have, a running horse? Oh, I do have a running. Ah, yes, a running horse. I guess I'm having a riding horse right now. But it probably takes a long time to craft that running horse anyway. I mean, just the normal horse bridle I need to craft for that requires 5 minutes, and the riding horse I need to then I need to craft afterwards requires 20 minutes. So I probably will have lots of time before I actually need all the horse feed at once. Still no monster hunt. Well, I guess it would be quite some coincidence if I'd go here and the hunt would, and there would be a monster in that moment. Because mostly when people do the effort of summoning it, then they're also trying to kill it in that moment. And unless it's only a few low-level people, it shouldn't be too difficult. I think the 2 or 3 times that I did the quest and the monster was summoned, I died once and had a very low level, so it's not too difficult. Can I already craft the simple bridle? Horse training one. What is it? Ah, untrained horse. That wasn't for free. I guess the untrained horse did cost around, what was it, 250 to 300? I can't afford that right now anyway.
You know what they say, if I'm selling it, you can buy it. I think that's what they say.
Yeah, probably they say it, but that won't help if I don't have the money. Use preserving one and stewing one.
Be careful. It's crazy out there.
Now, where was the close combat guy? Up there. I wonder why he ain't at the weaponry trainer, but at the armor craft trainer instead.
I only speak the truth.
I doubt
that was a conversation. Oh, you'll wanna hear that. You clones. Wow.
Aces. Oh, let's see. Weapon. There. Heavy blades. Heavy blades seems to be not large blades, but what do you call that? It's one-handed blades. Sometime I should try those out as well. Doesn't seem too bad either, 2 100 weapon with each 22 DPS. I'm not sure if there's a how it is actually calculated when you buy 200 weapon, if you just then have the double DPS or something of both weapons if you use both at once. I don't know. Oh, I got 2 more advanced points to spend. 1 in armor use, 1 in athletics, and weapon and armor. Not perfect, but it looks okay. Better than that old strange gray-white cap thing. Time to play on another time.